We're in a rubber forest in the Aonang area of Thailand. And this is how rubber is produced. There's this wound, if I could call it, on the stem of the tree. And then rubber is seeping into these plastic caps. You can see the elastic properties of it. And the rubber workers come and empty them